Scalyfoot snails all roam down in the midnight zone. Their iron feet help them crawl. They don't care the heat at all. They get their food from hydrothermal vents, where the heat is so intense. Go Scalyfoot! Go Scalyfoot! Go Scalyfoot! Mud volcanoes are quite a sight. They're the muddiest of all the time. They squirt out the muddy goo. If you come too near, they'll slime you too. The goo can be very thick, and the creatures have to find new homes pretty quick. Mud volcanoes, mud volcanoes, mud volcanoes.